car in the middle of the intersection. So now that cop's... Come on, Arlene, just go! You're in a lane already! Good God! God, they're so fucking stupid. What the hell?
Big events coming up. Speaking of things, nobody's bigger than
Why are you letting everybody in front of you?
Fabio, a friend of the show.
I don't understand people.
I have not.
Oh, I don't really need to be anywhere. I'm just out here. Oh, my God.
NRA TV. Fabio is trying to work.
Now all the cops arrive.
Aspect of things, maybe try to be the spokesman.
What's up today?
FeedingAmerica.org.
Brought to you. Memphis Morning News with Tim Van Horn and Karen Barron on 600 WREC. 600WREC.com.
I think that's the cop that's always in school.
Went interview a few minutes ago. Hey, sure, he's a terrorism analyst, but right. It was.
Be smart.
A lot of people in one place. You had kids there. You had females.
Come
there.
On, for would you fucking go? God damn.
Freedom. And you had an
You have a green light.
It was all of it
You
all
are a fucking idiot.
They hate in Western culture all in one place and they
God, how many people did you let in about
unfortunately,
He's right. still letting them in.
I'm not saying that anybody asked for that. Somebody had to make that decision.
What the fuck, bitch?
And all this just
You're a goddamn piece of fuck! Whoa! I hope you don't get anywhere. What a bitch. Now it's gonna be all fucked up over there this afternoon, they said. Right in front of that hotel. Oh, I'm going 40. Good girl. Oh, now you go. Oh, now you're speeding. Shit. And she probably thought, why is she mad?